In your dreams, I'm going to buy your churches next week.
I will not buy your dreams.
Finish.
You'll never pursue it.
Finish.
You're buying what?
That's it. Here's the conversation.
I have enough.
In the name
of
Jesus. You never have anything.
You won't move there.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I can't keep it started. I'm buying your churches next week.
In your dreams.
Finish.
Finish.
Finish. That's it. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. You don't even know what hallelujah means.
Also the
fact signing something was not even decreed.
Your church is mine.
You're signing something was not even decreed.
Well, but if you're not going to, if you're not going to, don't tell me how to be. If you don't mind, no, you're signing something was not decreed. I do mind. There's also the fact that there's apostasy law, which frightens a hell out of every Muslim, which is that if they leave Islam, they should be killed. That's why nobody could come and defend Muhammad. No, no, no. The Bible says if your son disobeys,
mean by your church, your church, your church as well. Save the churches.
Where's your assurance? Show me. Do you know where you're going to go?
One second. Do you know where you're going to go?
Muhammad doesn't believe in the Old Testament. You don't know. He knows. Muhammad doesn't believe in the Old Testament.
You guys say I believe in the Old Testament.
Can you say, chat? Right now, that Muhammad says even an innocent child doesn't know if an innocent child is going to go to heaven.
Good for you, good for you.
So listen.